Today, we reveal the top 10 takeaways to keep your organization competitive in 2015. From embracing social to setting measurable goals, our countdown promises to help you turn insights into smart decisions. Welcome to Modern Workplace, the show tailored for you, the business leader. Every month, our show takes you inside the minds of today's business and technology innovators. I'm your host, Alex Bradley. Let's kick off with number 10. Provide tools to collaborate in real time. Collaborating is human nature. Now, with a single click, you can reach out to experts and colleagues who could be anywhere in the world to solve problems in real time. It is changing the landscape for good.
We have staff in 18 different countries, and those staff see different examples of how social movements are built in those countries. And so being able to, in a collaborative way, share the best practices of what's happening, not generally over time, but in real time, to make sort of real-time adjustments in people's behavior has been hugely helpful. The thing that we try to focus on are what are the tools that will be most effective to enable people to achieve their objectives as staff members. And if done well, you have an incredible amplification of people's personal productivity.
Yes, this is from Red Robin. And this is a company that's made up of millennials. 87% of their employees are millennials. And so they have been going through this transformation of saying, how do we engage our workforce to be able to have better service, better products with the restaurateurs who come? And one of the things they did was get feedback from those restaurant servers. They launched a new product called the Pigout Style Tavern Burger. And it was not very good. The feedback coming back onto the Yammer site from those customers, from the restaurant servers, was not good. So the headquarters kitchen went out, asked those employees, what's wrong? What do we need to do differently? They cooked up a new recipe in their headquarters kitchen and sent it out back in the field. It took them 30 days.
Versus what it would have done in the past?
6 to 12 months.
Everybody in that clip talked about the importance of iteration and breaking down silos. That's great, but you need tools to be able to do that. We're all very familiar with email, and email's a great tool for point-to-point or broad communications. But all too often, it's being used to try to enable this new way of working. And it's really tough. So what my takeaway is that email doesn't go away, but we need to layer on with additional enterprise social capabilities to provide that immediacy and iteration.